And here we go.
Man, you're busted wide open.
That was part of my damn friend. Cat, I want a match tonight. I want you to restart this damn thing for Goldberg. It ain't about the belt. I don't quit, and the people out there don't quit either. If I don't get a title shot tonight, I'm walking out of this damn company. Can you dig that?
You hurt, man.
Screw that.
You can come.
I want Goldberg in the middle of the ring tonight, Cat.
You can have him another day today.
Cat, I want him tonight. Screw that, man.
That's right.
I want his ass tonight.
You know, I think the people want to see you out there, Book, but I don't want to see you hurt too bad.
Screw that. Book the match, Cat. Book it now.
I'll tell you what. You got it, Book.
Oh.
Man, you ain't thinking straight, man.
The Cat's going to rebook the match?
See, this, man.
Man, man, you ain't thinking straight, man.
My blood is all over
the place. Fight this out another day, man.
This one's...
Go first. Hey, bro, I want to talk to you. Now, you hurt my brother out there. But that's cool. Everybody know how big and bad you are. The man needs medical attention. Man, what you trying to prove? Hey, let this thing go, man. That's all I'm asking.
Are you finished?
He's right, yeah, finished. He's right in his face. Look at this. At Goldberg's face. Oh, wrong man, wrong time. I can take. Oh, my God. Good night. He
now
threw through a plate glass window. Shocking replay from what happened last segment. Trying to confront Goldberg, getting in his face. He threw him head first into a plate glass window. Again in slow motion. Stevie Ray, I don't know how injured, how cut he is, if he needs stitches, if he's bleeding or what. Evidently, his forehead is severely cut here.
You gotta figure it was cut to ribbons. That glass exploded.
He's been put in an ambulance. Booker T is there with him. We will try to update you on his condition if we can before the end of the telecast, but it is time to go again, Booker T and Goldberg. Very, very quickly, before this match gets underway, this Friday, tickets on sale for Monday night, for Monday, August 21st, Wichita, the Kansas Coliseum, and you can meet Booker T at Dillon's Legacy location at 3211 South Seneca, 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. when tickets go on sale.
Well, you got the body cast. Do you see any remorse in the face of that maniac? On the loose, out of control, Goldberg just sent Stevie Ray through a plate glass window.
Yeah, but let's make one thing real clear. Booker T asked for a second match tonight. He asked to climb back into the ring with Godzilla.
Physically decimated from the first contest, now emotionally decimated. Seeing his own brother placed in an ambulance, he has to walk to the ring to face the Cyborg. The out-of-control maniac, Goldberg.
You know, we talked so much about how emotion plays, and Scott, you were right on. Here's a Booker T who has to, in his mind, realize that this man tried to destroy him, came very close moments ago on this telecast. What's he going to do now? He's got to realize his brother is... Oh, wait a second. Here he comes
down,
all taped up. And now the bell sounds and we're off and running. But emotion, it has played so much in the lives of these athletes in sports entertainment. You got to wonder, is there any feeling? Is there any emotion? Is there any shred of humanity in this human cyborg Goldberg?
No, there's not.
That seems to just plow through human bodies one after one, right and left.
This is a restart. Don't forget, Mark, this is for the heavyweight championship of the world.
How can you criticize Goldberg? There's something so pure about the man. He's Superfly TNT. He's the guns of the Navarro, baby. Oh, what a... Did Booker just... Booker still has something left?
Yes, he does. And what's left is rage, it's revenge, it's heart, it's determination. Remember, he did not quit. He did not quit back in 6 and 6 of those telecasts.
He said this one was for the people. He has lost a lot of blood. Goldberg leveling. He's fighting for everything he's ever been in this sport and everything he wants to be.
At 100%, no one matches up physically to Goldberg. Less than 100%. What is going to play out in this restart of a match that the Cat was reluctant to restart? Look at this. This is unbelievable. This is power personified.
Shoulder high into a front slam from Goldberg and Booker T. Has he been spent in this show? Is he done? Are we going to see a new world champion?
He's working on that cut now. He's trying to split that cut. Here's a Jeff Jarrett.
As Goldberg is taking place.
Now, wait a minute. What's
Jeff
going to do here?
He's pulled open the wound. Oh! Anything goes. Remember that. So the referee's got to let it go on. That's what Booker T wanted. And now look at the ball.
He's buried Jarrett.
Oh,
Z-Lander kick. Kick to the face.
All hell is broken loose here. Why the chair hit Goldberg?
Oh, down goes the cat.
Goldberg put his hands on the cat earlier. He just paid the price, but he put his hands on the cat again. Here comes the champ.
Well, if you're Jarrett, you'd rather face Booker T than Goldberg and New Blood Rising.
You're right. Good call, Tony. That got to be it, right?
And that's no slight against Booker T. That's just the way the human cyborg is. Booker's got him up. He's got him up to book him. He's got him. He's got him. One, two. My God, he beat him. He beat him.
He beat him. Booker beat Goldberg. Oh, my heavens. Booker T beat Goldberg. He's the real deal. Booker T pinned Goldberg, but this could be a pyrrhic victory. I think Goldberg's about to... Oh, what's he going to do? What's he going to do to Booker?
He picked him up, knee brace and all, for the bookend and got him down. But now spear. And now jackhammer. Down goes Booker T. Security has come in this explosive night that we never will forget. On Monday Night, if Booker T gets the win, he is still the world champ. He'll go on to New Blood Rising. But I want to tell you right now, Goldberg is a monster who's been let loose on the world.